Leave us alone for a minute. The Colombian cartel is making spank somewhere in Liberty, but we don't know where. And they seem to know everything we're doing before we do. We got us a rat. There's a guy named Curly Bob, works the bar at Luigi's. He's been throwing more money around than he's earning. He ain't pimping or pushing, so he must be talking. He usually gets a taxi home after work, so follow him. And if he's ratting us out, kill him.
The corpse.
And they keep disappearing.
What are you speaking to me on? What's that in your hand?
I am not the problem. You are, and you're perpetuating the downfall of mankind. Liberty City was great before phones ruined everything.
Liberty City was a church, a cow pasture, and three houses when the telephone was invented.
Liar!
You're the liar.
Liar, liar, pants on fire.
What are you? Are you 3 years old?
Laszlo's a liar. Laszlo's a liar. I bet that isn't even your real name.
Shut up.
You shut up.
Stupid.
Nanny, nanny, boo boo. Stick your head in doo doo.
Oh, we're going to commercials.
Is your job affecting your health? Do you become fatigued? Does working take time away from family and social events like watching wrestling? There's an easy solution. Sue your boss. See, the great thing about this country is you can sue anyone for pretty much anything, and you'll probably win, or at least get a settlement. At the firm of Rakin & Ponser Personal Injury Attorneys, we can show you how falling down and howling like a sissy can result in a large damage award from your employer. We also specialize in awards for injuries suffered in auto, bus, and train accidents, and can even train you to throw yourself in front of a bus and pretend to be injured. Hey, that's why they pay for insurance. Call the law offices of Rakin & Ponser and get ready to enjoy a life of luxury.
All right, we're back on Chatterbox. Let's go to the chatter line here. Hello, caller. You're on Chatterbox.
Laszlo, I just wanted to make your viewers aware that...
Okay, now, this is a radio show. We don't have viewers. We have listeners.
Okay. Anyway, Laszlo, I just wanted to make your viewers aware the first International Puppetry Festival is next month at the fairgrounds, bro. If you're interested in becoming a puppet master or a ventriloquist, you should definitely come down, dude. It's going to be totally killer.
I wasn't aware that there was much demand for puppet shows these days.
Oh, man. Have you been living under a rock, bro? Get chicks. I take my monkey puppet to the park all the time. We play hacky sack together. It's rad. But anyway, dude, at the International Puppetry Festival, we'll be having workshops on finger puppets, too.
Hello, Petunia the Pinky, Meat Barry the Thumb, String Puppets, Club Puppets. Dude, it's gonna rock.
Okay, thanks.
Hope to see you there, Laszlo. Hey, by the way, can you give me that guy Fernando's number?
Nah, I'm sorry. Fernando hasn't paid his bill to our ad sales department. But here's someone who has, and they paid us in stacks of old groats and gold guineas. We'll be back after this.
Do you live in the boring suburbs but dream of living in a lonely castle on a windswept moor? Do you long to trade in your sweatsuit for a 100-pound suit of armor and swap your SUV for a noble stallion? Do you eat microwave dinners, all the while wishing you were roasting a suckling pig at a pagan banquet? Is your next ideal home improvement a moat? Well, get ready, Liberty City!
Here comes our little friend, Mr. Big Mouth himself.
Were you followed? You know what goes on here is our little secret, amigo.
No, I wasn't followed. You got my stuff?
Here's your spank, Squealer. Now talk.
Okay, so the Leones are fighting wars on two fronts. They're in a turf war with the Triads, with no sign of either side giving up. Meanwhile, Joey Leone has stirred up some bad blood with the Ferrellis. Every day they're losing men and influence in the city. Salvatore's becoming dangerous and paranoid. He expects everybody and everything.
And with loyalty like yours, what has he possibly got to worry about?
Learn how to rid your condo of vermin using a penny whistle and a mysterious prancing German named Hans. The Medieval Millennium Fair, every weekend at Liberty City Park.
All right, Liberty City, you are listening to Chatterbox.